people connected with where their source of life comes from, like where clothing comes from. Like even if you don't make these pants, if you understand how to spin and understand weaving and that interrelationship, and you sort of understand cloth and why it works, and like for myself right now, I'm not wearing, I don't think, any handmade clothes. I'm going to sew this. This was a belt I cut up to add to my suspenders because I got these at a flea market for a couple of dollars, and I've extended them so they would fit for me. But because I've made my own clothes for years, I understand and appreciate them, even if I don't make this pair. And it's that broadening of your mind, your awareness of what is going on in your world, whether it's material culture or spiritual culture. You know, there's a lot of aspects that add up to make life. And the more we know about it, sort of have an understanding and handle, and can line up our values in a good,